dropping off point, but... Nice flurry here, isn't it? A sit down and watch the old paint dry job, isn't it? Hey, all those buses. I don't know. I wasn't really moaning. Just saying. Strategy of coming somewhere where I thought I'd have success has played off. I know it was a little bit of a ride, but that Elizabeth line, which I think actually was what was going to be Crossrail, I couldn't quite figure it out. I thought we'd lost Crossrail and the moles had been at it and come in this Elizabeth line. Or either that, it was a sort of top secret line they'd suddenly opened up. Sort of like an old wartime tunnel under London. Well, I don't know, could be, couldn't it? Darker things have turned up than that. I was just looking at a pair of chads walking across the road with their sort of struggling to walk with what they got on. I'm not sure if it was high heels or low hemlines. Something was giving them a bit of a struggle there. Just got me first bits of annoyance from a bunch of ewes. You notice you don't actually get it from one, you only get it when there's a whole load of them. again, and I hope you've enjoyed your visit to Stratford, and it was everything that Stamford Hill wasn't it? It was hassle-free and full of buses, so that was super. Thank you for joining us. Be good, stay well, keep safe, and if you can, be kind to others. And on behalf of Mandy, who's over in Ireland at the moment, and me, God bless. See you all again soon. Ta-da, everybody. Bye-bye.